to the Wolf Pack. Money in the sand is just so free. Fuck my commercial rumors. Group of elementary students, first students don't know what they're doing. They crowd around. Hello, miss. Hey, kids. Here we are. These children. Yeah, they're on the class. I'm hoping to teach at the moment. The major your students? Just then, one of the students points that straight at me. Ah, that man. Is he the boyfriend you told us about, miss?
What?
Wow, so he's your boyfriend?
The children shook towards me.
Miss Elisa and her boyfriend is also super reliable.
But wait.
It's clever and kind.
Whoa.
There was
just when I started filming.
Hey, Mr. Gadrius, you can transform too, right?
Say what?
And you are the strongest in battle?
Sayaka gives her a pound shoulder.
One day your students already love you. I'm impressed. You'll make a fine teacher.
Do you really think so? Hey, I'm glad you're happy.
Hey. Transform.
Do some fighting.
Sorry, Ryan. And so,
it comes to an end. With me, and then again amidst the attacks of children. What happened several months later? With support. Chapter 41, Fruitless Support. It's now been less than a month since before the teacher's license exam. Yoi spending much of every spare moment of her time spent studying.
So that girl happens in these girls.
Morning, Yoi. Are you studying while you eat?
And
Yoi has a pan one hit, scribbling furiously at the table.
Yeah, I don't have much time.
I see. Mr. Yoi's asked out since early morning doesn't come back till late. The time we have together is has lessened significantly.
I really want to enjoy a nice breakfast with you, but
don't you worry about me. You just keep up that study. But please, don't ever exert yourself.
I know, thank you.
Wait, is it at the time already? She mounts up from the table.
Oh, I have to get the calendar in here. You can have this bread.
Shove the bread into my mouth before racing off. Out the front door. See you later. I see her off chewing the bread she gave me. I never chose to support anyone in her dream, but
what can I possibly do to help her?
Support, chapter 2. I walk through town wondering if anything I can, if there's anything at all. Welcome to the newly opening of our newly renovated Bicky Pursuit. Where Ely falls down at, on the way to the school. Maybe it'll be bring back. Bring him bring him here for a break up paper or something. Maybe call you always saw him. Bring click.
Hello?
What is it, Ryan? Anyway, so I owe you a beverage all the time, but are you free after this afternoon, after class this afternoon?
After class? Yeah, I think so.
What do you think, what do you say to taking a break and coming out to the sweet shop?
The sweet shop?
And he jumps at the idea like a shot.
I'll go, of course I'll go.
Alright then, I'll meet you all. Alright then, I'll meet you at the campus gate after class.
Great, I'm looking forward to it.
That's the thing her agreement, but I called you an undercover. You can help Ailey somewhat. I am waiting by the campus gates for Ailey to come out. Phone call.
Oh, it's really.
Hello?
Oh, right, I'm sorry. I can't go to the sweet shop with you after all.
But why?
I haven't finished the story I'm supposed to do today.
Oh, I see. I guess it can't be helped.
She sounds sort of powerful because she's fine. I'm sorry, I'm really glad you asked me. No, that's fine. You can go another time, okay? Oh, I'm sorry.
Good luck studying.
Okay,
I finished the call and turned my back to the campus. I'm really busy studying. Maybe my time by head faster, but I'll get to what I want. Mary still continues to be busy studying in days to come. She's holed up in her room most of the day. When she does come out to the room,
I'm knackered.
Wow. She claps on the sofa. Are you all right, Ailey?
My head's spinning.
And have you eaten anything?
I've been drinking water and going out in the sun, so I'll be fine.
You know, I can't, you know. You need to eat coffee. I'll make you something right now.
Thank you.
She spends so much time here, it's not unusual. It's not unusual for her to be so useful. Even everyone has been worried, so worried about her, and her parents have been taking her food to her room.
Seeing her like this is really, really good for her.
But it's not like I can go to her room and interrupt her studies. I said about making dinner, thoughts tumbling through my head.
Ryan?
What is it? If you want dinner, it's nearly done.
I'm sorry.
Huh? What are you sorry for? It's not your fault. You have to do your studies, kids. You're like her. Do your studies.
What are you sorry for? Because I've been so busy lately. Because I haven't been spending much time with you.
She's acting unusually desponding, and I run over her.
There's still no need to worry or apologize.
I'll do it. If you're gonna work hard, then Al will support you. He always stares at me as if she wants to say something.
I see.
But instead, she says nothing, smiles her usual smile, instead.
Thank you. I know I can do this with you at my back.
Oh, okay.
I am super hungry, though. Is it ready yet?
It will be in the moment. Oh, wait on.
Okay.
She returns to her studies at the moment she finishes eating.
I can't help but worry as I watch her. I
can't really do anything to help her. I'm sure there must be something else I can do. And so the frustration continues, day in, day out, until one day. Okay, that's me for this video, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye, guys.